I wish I had someone to decide the round of 12. Oh, hi, Sergeant. whoa, what?
Round 12!
Oh, you're in it.
Yeah, I already have signs now. Get it with my laptop.
Close the door so no one can hear us. And also, 3-3.
Yeah, we both got 3 points.
Yeah! We both were at the cop push, meaning we're both, and we got half and half the drivers that were out.
Yeah, so...
And guys, we're not counting Dover.
No.
Because Dover's already happened. We want to make, can we go to like 2-win predictions because Chase Lane won Dover. Okay, anyways, this is time for more predictions, and from my viewers, I'm sorry, but the Rask team, his audio was not it. So, if you guys want to see that video,
go to my channel.
It's on YouTube. What's the fancy feeling on?
He'll leave a link down in the description.
I actually have no idea how to do that, so...
Well, crap. Alright, so, you do your predictions on this side, and I'll do my prediction on this side.
Okay!
Alright, so... everyone right here on these signs, is everyone in? And I need to pick.
I need a pick, too. Hmm.
Okay.
I know. Wait. Chase Lane's never had an option to be out, because I could. Because I just want to go over. I know you, and then you. Probably you and you. Okay. Is that me breathing into the mic?
Yes.
I'll move my mic away. One more. Thank you. Right now. Shoot, I have 3.
What's that noise?
Cody? Don't just took your allergy medicine tonight.
Alright. Maybe. You know what? Taking the risk. We've got to the point where we can make the risk. Okay, done. You done?
No.
Cover up my answers.
Oh, it sounds like a submarine.
It's messing up the recordings. Oh, wait, I forgot we need to win. sorry for forgetting the mic.
Yep.
I can't help it. I start to spell harder. Yeah, I'm good. Alright, let's see yours first.
Alright, so my winners are Kyle Busch, Kevin Harvick, BK, Eric Amarola, and MTJ.
That's just a run of 12, dude.
Yeah, I know.
That's two.
Well, I'm gonna pick Kyle Busch and surprisingly Kevin Harvick.
So the you pick out is who?
Joey Logano, Clint Bowyer, Kyle Larson, and Kurt Busch.
My picks are a little realistic.
Alright, let's go see yours.
Toilet got Alex Bowman, Kurt Busch, and Ryan Blaney.
Alright, and your two winners are Brad Keselowski. BK, are you serious?
Hey! Talladega.
Oh, yeah, true.
Harvick! Okay, so Harvick went to the Kansas. We know Harvick's been to Kansas, don't we?
Oh, yeah, yeah, definitely.
Yeah. I think that's predictions, guys.
Yep. Hope you guys enjoyed. See ya.
Hashtag Striker Nation.
Hope I win. Hashtag Foxy Nation, bud! I wish I had somebody to,
I haven't been recording yet!
Are you serious? Here we go. I wonder who's gonna join me during, so we can pick the, NASCAR predictions for round two. I guess I'm by myself with this one. Oh, hi, Striker.
Round two.
Yes, we have to. Oh, what's this? Oh, we both got 3 points?
Okay, and right about Kyle Busch winning.
Yeah.
And we were in got the eliminations. Okay, except we're out, and they were out.
Yeah.
Surprisingly, your Denny Hamlin and Eric Jones picks were right. I did not expect the JGR trade to cross me out already. Well, top round two. Wait.
Yes.
Wait, who's in?
I'm not really sure. Oh! Oh!